Hello everyone, welcome back to Madden 24. This is the Herschel Walker halfback career. Second season, week number two, we're heading to Indianapolis. I need to rush for two touchdowns. Got plus five trucking, four speed, three agility. Indianapolis got crushed last week against Cleveland, so hopefully we can do the same thing. Of course, we lost 14-7 in the preseason to them at home. Maybe we can beat them. All right, here we go.
It's week two of the NFL, and we'll see the Bears, Offensive Player of the Year. He was terrific a week ago, almost getting to 180 yards. It's the Bears and the Colts, and it's coming right up on EA Sports.
EA Sports coverage of the National Football League is on the air. Today, after a topsy-turvy opening weekend, it's on to week two, and we've got a good one here, as it'll be the Chicago Bears taking on the Indianapolis Colts. With Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gordon, and Charles, we take a look at the Colts entering play. They come in off a loss in the opener last week. That one was on the road. Now they get their first taste here of home cooking.
And what they're hoping to do is feed off the energy.
And we stop in Indianapolis.
Getting set to go, fresh off a victory in week one.
Well, with the read option.
Walker now on first and 10, and able to get it across the 20 before they get to him. And hold on here, because on that last run, it looks like we have a player who was shaken up. The medical staff will attend to him, and we will step aside.
Come on, Lion, just keep blocking like that. We'll be fine. No, that ain't no way to block.
He is met in his tracks behind the line of scrimmage. Looking at a second and 11 now after the loss. They run again.
In the other unit. Y'all gotta be kidding me, boys. God damn.
So first and second down went the wrong direction. They'll try to do better here on third and 13. From the gun, here's Fields. And he takes a shot on the release as it's incomplete.
And let me grab that down the middle field.
For their second drive of the game. Defense got the better of them last series, forcing a punt. See if they make a few changes in the game plan here and try to get points out of this drive. First and 10.
Come on, line block. Just a little bit. We ain't gonna kill. Just block a little bit.
This will be a gain of five as he gets it to the 30. The numbers for Walker from last week's effort. Two trips to the end zone and well past 100 yards.
And going back and watching the film, we saw every kind of run from him, didn't we? We saw some power, we saw finesse, we saw speed, and what I love the most, he finished each and every run.
Sticking with Walker on second.
And he crushed it, of course.
His tracks behind the line of scrimmage. Here's 39.
My God, man. Offensive line is not going to block today.
Here's Fields.
Nice catch, baby. Wow.
The first down as well.
Well, partner, I'm not sure how this drive's going to end, but how about the way they flip field position there? A nice attacking play. They picked up a heck of a chunk of yardage.
Okay, let's go inside zone for now.
Big play gets him across midfield now for first and 10. On the give, it's Walker.
Are you kidding me?
He's going to be stuck cold behind the line of scrimmage. Officially, it's a 1 yard loss. That's going to bring up second and 11. Sticking with Walker on second down. And a good job of finding the open space to run as he's down close to the 30 here. Line of scrimmage, the 31 now on first and 10.
We're in the play action post cross.
On play action, Fields. They shakes him off. And now a stoppage. It looks like we have a Colt who was shaken up on that last play. The medical staff is going to come out here and take a look, and we will take a short break.
And that will definitely help out. Him not being on the field will definitely help out.
Second down, it's Walker. And he is out of bounds inside the 30. 4 yards the gain, and it'll bring up a third down.
If you're a football guy, that's a pretty run because everyone is in sync right there. Always the guy carrying the ball, but how about the people up front? Leverage, athleticism, they created some nice space for him.
Oh, you're a mess spot. And that's the end of the first quarter.
Sports. The Bears with the football. We get set to begin quarter number two as they've got it with a third down coming up.
Missed spot. Come on, boys.
To throw his Fields.
Of course. Of course, Justin throws it away.
The Chicago offense set to get started. And on the last drive, they were in field goal range. They just opted not to kick it, didn't get it. How does that change the mentality this go around?
I don't think it changes much for the head coach because this is what he preaches all the time. Attack.
How the hell did we not get any points?
And he likes touchdowns, not field goals.
God damn, boys, block. They got a fucking goddamn block.
You got to be ready to go. And the team, of course, loves to see points on the board. So let's see if it changes a little bit. They're in the same spot again.
Yeah, we'll see what the decision is here if they get to that spot. Now a dump off here complete. And they get him down, but not before he takes it across the 40-yard line. From the gun, it's Walker. And he'll get it into enemy territory just across midfield at the 49. In need of only about the length of the football here on second down. Sticking with Walker on second down. Muscling free near the 40. And they'll get him down as he's inside the 40. This offense finding its legs now. Here's another first and 10.
We're in the play action now.
Now it's Fields. And he can't find anyone.
God dang, Justin, Jesus Christ, son.
Quiddy Pay getting in there and burying him behind the line.
Hindsight is 20-20, Pelican. Maybe they should have kept it on the ground again.
Well, it almost looked like the O-line was run blocking again. I mean, they opened up a big hole last time. This time they opened up a hole, and the quarterback got sacked. Work to be done here on second and 16 after the sack. Hand off here to Walker. 61
and a first, and a baby.
To stop here this first half. Walker with another carry, fighting through, brushing off defenders. And during that run, an injury here.
God dang.
Yeah, one of those big blockers in some discomfort.
So and he's gone. God dang it.
We'll step aside.
Really, really need him too.
From the 13 now, they work on first and 10.
Switched up this.
Now Fields. He finds his man complete. It's Walker. And now they're inside the 10 as he's brought down at the 9. It's 2nd and 7 from the 9. Two minutes on the clock, 2nd quarter, 7-0 ball game. They'll come up 2nd and 7. Out of the gun, they'll look to throw.
Where are you throwing it, man?
They're putting together a drive here in the final minutes of the half. The coverage has been tight all game long, and they certainly want to keep them up the scoreboard here.
Huge drive right before halftime.
But now the Bears, and the defense makes it stop.
Hell yeah. We still have 2 timeouts. Post wheel drag. Come on, Justin. You've been playing great.
On first down, it's Fields. And he's going to have to eat this.
God dang it, Justin.
Buried by multiple defenders on the drive's first play.
You know, on these types of plays, we're always looking to assess blame. Okay, where did it break down? Sometimes it's just a great play.
Now, following the sack, they'll look to make amends on a 2nd down and 17. A shotgun snap, Fields.
Made the catch. Hell yeah, baby.
They'll get to the line here. Remember, it's also 3rd down. They'll try for the first with Walker. Pushes him over. And he'll be taken down across the 50 at the 45 in enemy territory. Now the Bears going to use the 2nd of their timeouts as the clock will stop with 18 seconds to go in the first half.
Over 100 yards rushing now.
On first down, Fields. Across the middle, he finds Robinson. And he spikes it to stop the clock. And now if they choose, they'll have a chance at maybe a long field goal try here just before the break.
And we make the field goal. Hell yeah, baby.
Now as they get set to start this third quarter. And they've got the lead, CD. What do you expect from them in this second half?
Well, I like what they were able to do on the ground in the first half because they had a lot of success running the ball, and I certainly think we'll see more of that. But I'd keep an eye on that defense, and I think their coaches up in the box will do the exact same thing. If they start to see one or two guys start to creep towards the line of scrimmage, that'll be license to take some shots downfield.
Third quarter begins with a run by Walker. He'll be dropped after a gain of about six across the 30 to the 31. Looking to speed things up here, going with some tempo. Sticking with Walker on second down. And he'll get it out near the 40 to the 39. Working with the lead, trying to get to 2-0. Here's first and 10. And going right back to Walker.
God damn it, fucking motherfuckers getting blocked with a shit.
Now they contend with a second and 12 after the loss. Out of the gun, Walker with it. And the defense on him quickly there as they stop him at the 40 for a gain of just two. Right where they set him down starting, they need a full 10 here to pick up the first down and move the chains. Play action, Fields.
Oh, hell yeah, baby. Right, now DJ Moore's hurt.
He has another first down at the Colts 31-yard line. Now we're going to get a stoppage. Appears to be an injured bear on the field. But hopefully, obviously, nothing serious here. Medical staff, though, are going to take a peek, and we'll take a break. Straight ahead, Walker. And nothing much materializing there in the first down run. He'll get a couple, and that's it. And the offense moving quickly to the line. Sticking with Walker on second down. And for one of the few times here today, this one's not going to go anywhere.
Holding. Oh, bullshit.
So that time they get the tight end on the hold.
Normally he's a pretty good run blocker, but this time he just didn't get his arms extended and let go quickly enough. The flag came out as a result.
Temporarily out of field goal range now as they come up on a second and long after the holding call. Sticking with Walker on second.
Yeah, damn, boys, you gotta fucking block a little bit.
Play fake, now Fields to throw. And he'll just
dude, I was wide the fuck open. What the fuck are you doing? God dang, son. You are garbage.
There again is the running back as he trots onto the field. He's up over 100 yards and
block any at all.
Brandon, we talk all the time about those hybrid players, guys who can do more than one thing, and I think if you're playing strong safety in the NFL today, you are a true hybrid. Part linebacker, part cover guy.
And coming up, sticking his nose in the mess there and making a nice play defensively. Looking to throw on second down, Fields. Pitch and catch here to Cook, and
first down, baby. And Justin Fields has over 100 passing yards.
Many different ways to create space, but on that play, he did it with that big, wide body of his. Didn't get a whole lot of yardage on the play, but it did what it was supposed to. Pick up a first down.
Now a first down throw, Fields.
Oh my God, Justin, come on, dude.
He's got to be careful not to force anything into coverage right there. There weren't really any throwing lanes. But the best part for him, he's got second and third down to fall back on.
Third quarter now, to 1-point game as they line up second and 10. Running left is Walker. And nothing doing.
He's oh, immediately fucking taken down. God damn. Y'all kill him, man. Here.
It's Fields. They'll roll him out right. And they'll get him down at about the 37.
Yep.
Well short.
That figures,
first.
Justin. That figures.
Only able to get back a yard for his efforts, and mm-hmm. that leads us to fourth down.
And we're heading to the fourth quarter. And you're allowed.
Just a one possession game, down eight. They'll be looking for the touchdown and 2-point conversion. A field goal here on this drive does very little at this stage. They'll run with Walker.
God damn, son. You like him, but they're just shit.
This is third and seven. Out of the gun, Fields. And he will not make it back to the
God damn it, Justin, Jesus Christ. You've got to start throwing the fucking ball.
And no matter what the situation, the O-line just hates that because they feel like they didn't protect little brother back there, right?
God damn it, Justin, you slow motherfucker. You just cost us a goddamn 2-minute warning.
Starting in the NBA at power forward, it's really a difficult task.
Well, the defense circling now, fourth down and seven. They snap it to Fields. Oh, and that's going to sabotage their comeback plans. It is intercepted.
Good job, Justin Fields. Good job. Don't throw it to the open guy. Throw it to the guy who's covered.
Throws the INT.
Yeah.
Damn.
So now Fields and the Bears.
Good fucking job, Justin. Good fucking job. You fucking killed us. For a fucking first win of the season.
On first and 10, here's Fields. Being chased out left. And they get to him after a gain of six to the 46. Now second and four. Up the middle, here's Walker. And he'll take it down shy of the 45 at the 46. Here's first down.
Game's over. Fucking vertical, fuck it.
Fields.
Man, he takes off like a fucking idiot.
And he's corralled about before getting it inside the 35. But Charles, we retreated to an
fucking
excellent game.
Fucking goddamn
kept on by that second half comeback.
Kiss my ass, Justin Fields, kiss my ass. You and the offensive line can go to hell. Yeah. Yeah, it cost me from being able to improve to level 21 and probably superstar grit to gridiron 1. God dang it. Line just would not
block. What happened out there? We all look like rookies, man.
I didn't. Offensive line wouldn't block. Justin Fields wanted to play stupid. After playing great, he wanted to play like a fucking idiot. Trying to get 3 acceleration. Got to the silver. Gotta put it, move up acceleration to 90. One strength, one stamina for 2 games. One stamina for 3, or 2 stamina for 2 games. Man, what the hell, we'll go. One strength, one stamina for 2 games. 300 rushing yards on 58 carries, 3 touchdowns. Miles Sanders, 33 carries, 263 yards, 2 touchdowns. Nick Chubb, 3rd. Baker Mayfield, the leading passer. Wow. Who the hell is Owen Croft? Green Bay 2-0. Kansas City 2-0. Houston Texans 2-0. Carolina Panthers, Cleveland Browns, Pittsburgh Steelers, Philadelphia Eagles, 49ers, Patriots. Wow. The Niners, the Eagles, Panthers, Packers are undefeated in the NFC. AFC's Kansas City, Houston, Cleveland, Pittsburgh, and New England. We can get to level 22. Level 22, our ball carrier. Vision, what is it? Ball carrier vision will be 99, will be maxed out. 3 first downs away from hitting 100. And then the offensive line will improve completely. Wait a minute. Did I not change that back? No, I didn't. Well, that hurts. Three acceleration, 3 agility, 3 speed. Lions and Bears 1-1, Packers 2-0, Vikings 0-2. We're not averaging 100 yards passing. And we're not scoring steal. But week number 3. Here we go.
Touchdowns. It's the Packers and the Bears coming up next
from historic Lambeau Field.
There's a look at one of the most iconic sports venues in the lower 48, built back in 1957 under the title of City Stadium. We are at Lambeau Field in Green Bay, Wisconsin. Today, what a matchup. Two NFL franchises with so much history, so much tradition, getting set to do battle here, as it'll be the Chicago Bears taking on the Green Bay Packers. Along with Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gordon. And Charles, we look at this Packer team as we enter play here. It's been a great start to the season.
And their defensive lineman is such a pain in the ass to run against. And we're going to let them drive right down the field. At least we're going to get a field goal.
Down 3-0 here early.
No, let's see if we can get Justin going early.
They'll fake the handoff. Now Fields. And that's going to be incomplete.
Oh, shit.
Holy
fucking shit.
Hey, look at this Packers defense. They come into this one 9th in the NFL against the run.
I jotted down in my notes in prepping for this game that this is definitely an area we got to keep an eye on, because you're talking about where they rank in stopping the run, but how about what they're facing? This unit loves to run the football, and they rank highly in the league in getting it done.
Yeah, power against power. Something's got to give. Back to throw. Fields.
And of course, he gets sacked.
Lucas Van Ness getting through there to bring him down.
Oh, this is nice.
Not the start you're looking for offensively, right? Incomplete pass, followed by a sack.
And when he went down, it looked like that right ankle got turned, but thankfully he popped up okay, and they breathed a sigh of relief.
And he goes away.
Now a third down throw,
but it misses the team. Today.
Chicago works their way back onto the field here for their second drive of the game. Early on, you know, Charles, every game could be called a measuring stick game, but I think when it comes within your division like this, it's a measuring stick game with a little extra intrigue.
I would agree with that totally, because all division games have a little extra to them. But I like where this game is situated, because at this stage of the season, it has that little extra juice. But at the same time, it's not a make or break if this were, let's say, week 15, 16, somewhere down the road.
These are his numbers from last week's contest. A boatload of carries, 123 yards and a touchdown.
So, partner, you know, two games worth, he's leading the league in rushing, so he's now trending. Is that what they talk about nowadays? You talk about trending? That's what he's doing. He'd like to continue here in this game.
This now a 3rd and 4.
Yeah, don't even fucking block. Don't do a goddamn good at blocking. Appreciate that, you goddamn piece of shit motherfucker. God damn. It ain't that fucking hard. Get in the fucking way.
Getting ready to go as they take the field. They're still in search of an initial first down as they come up here 1st and 10. They'll start this drive out on the ground. Unable to corral him, he fights through. And able to get it across the 10 to the 15. That'll go for a gain of 13, helping big time to get away from that end zone. First down.
Well, so much for being backed up against their goal line to start the drive. He gave him some breathing room and then some. I think the defense really got caught thinking safety, trying to stack the line of scrimmage. And oftentimes, if you can get past the initial grouping, there's a lot of room to run. The defense actually fortunate that didn't go farther.
Walker now in 1st and 10. And a short gain across the 15 to the 17-yard line. So from the 17, here's 2nd and 7. Here's Fields.
You need to catch. Hell yeah.
And they work this well upfield across the 45. The big play has him all the way out near midfield for a 1st and 10. Up the middle there.
And of course, you know, you're fucking getting away. Hell no. He's letting him run on by you.
He's going to be was stopped before it could even get started.
Oh, man.
Here's Fields now on second down. And he can't
find it. He's going to hold it. And he's going to hold it. Goddamn, man. One good pass, and that's it. One good pass, that's it. That's Justin Fields. Good job. Oh, dang.
Getting set to go again as we look at the back heading onto the field again. They'll start on the ground here on first down. That's to about the 28. Second down coming up. The Bears moving hastily in the hurry up offense. They'll keep it on the ground again here.
Yeah, get it right in my way. Fuck it. I'm letting you go to the parking half run out.
So we're at halftime here at Lane. No break.
21 yards. 21 yards.
And the Bears offense set to go to begin the third quarter. Charles, it'll be interesting to see what adjustments this offense made in the locker room. Haven't really been able to get anything going offensively. Virtually nothing in the ground attack either. So certainly something has to change here in quarter three.
And I'm pretty sure their friends from the defensive side of the ball told them exactly that, because those guys, the stop troops, they've been playing pretty well. They've kept them around in this game. Now they've got some time. The running game struggled in the first half. Opposition knows how to focus on defending the pass here. They've got to re-energize that ground game and maybe open things up for a comeback here in this half.
All right, come on, boys. You keep blocking like that, we'll be fine.
Back to Walker on first down. And this winds up a pickup of two, maybe two and a half, to about the 39. And now it looks like they're going to be in the hurry up. On second down, it's Walker. And the big boys.
Oh, God damn. Come on.
This offense in desperate need of a conversion as they come up on third down. Now Fields gonna move him around.
Oh well. I don't know, it really fucking matters.
So they accept the penalty, of course, and push the offense backwards a bit.
Oh my God, that offensive line won't block.
After the delay, they're backed up even further for third and long. Here's Fields. Now the Packers give him nowhere to go.
Woo-hoo.
They cannot contain Kenny Clark as he gets home for the sack.
I'd say he's not panic.
The Bears offense out there set and ready to go.
Yeah, don't even goddamn do shit. Nope. I'm gonna keep running the fucking football. I don't care.
Sticking with Walker on second down. And he is going to be stopped cold behind the
line. That motherfucker's not that goddamn good. I don't give a fuck what the fuck this goddamn game says.
Things have gone for them, just nowhere to go on the ground and struggling to put up points. And this effort will not get it done.
Running the fuck back up.
Line up. That'll be good for six, but now it's four. Onto the field now come the Bears. Well, it's been a struggle so far for this offense, Charles. It's not only that they haven't been able to put the points up, but really stringing yards together has been a real issue for them in this one.
I'm so glad you brought up the yardage, because I was thinking to myself,
we've
seen a lot of NFL games, and we've seen our share of lopsided contests.
I didn't mean anything to try to fucking catch it.
Offenses put up at least 200 yards in a game, but not in this one. This has been a display of offense that, frankly, I think the two of us have watched from behind our hands, trying to spread our fingers wide enough to actually see the result.
64 fucking yards total.
10, Fields, pitch and catch here to Cook, and he gets this one to midfield before he's brought down.
And Joey Cook's fucking hurt.
Now we're going to get a stoppage. Appears to be an injured Bear on the field. Well, now they're going to come out and take a look at this injury, and we'll be back in a moment. From the 50, here's Fields. Throw out wide to Walker. And he'll be out of bounds just shy of the 40. And that's good for a pickup of 10 yards. And they'll be left with a second and about a foot.
Just about every quarterback is trained to really look downfield first before you come back and make a nice, safe throw. And in this case, that's exactly what he did. Found his running back, let him create some space, and it turned out to be a nice play for the offense.
Options galore here, second and a few inches. Hand off here to Walker. And he'll get it down on the play to the 37. 4 yards the pickup, first down. On the counter, it's Walker. And boy, this defense again running making things tough on him as they stop him for no gain. And now they're in the hurry up. They'll bring a receiver in motion right. Now this throw caught left side. And they'll have it in the red zone before he crosses over out of bounds. First target, first catch, and a first down. A three-score game here late. You can probably rule out the comeback, but certainly some kind of a moral victory to be had if they can get a few more points to close things out. And to that end, a nice pass play there to push things downfield.
Yeah, and we know in this league, a loss is a loss, and no one wants anything to count as a moral victory or, boy, something that feels a little bit cheap. But if they trim that lead down to just 2 scores, that's still a benefit to this squad.
This is second and eight. On play action, Fields. Got a man and he hits him in stride. And the Bears are going to be looking at first and goal as they move this down to the 4-yard line. Here's Walker.
Oh, fuck you, bullshit. And it's Kenny Clark, thank God. Hopefully he's out for the rest of the fucking year.
While they come out and take a look at him, we will step aside for just a moment.
Here we go.
So the ball position now at the 3. Here's second.
Come on, line. Just block a little bit.
Walker once more. And he is in. Touchdown, Chicago. A great play there with his fourth rushing touchdown on the year. And the Bears are finally into the end zone here this fourth quarter. So a little bit of a letdown there defensively. I mean, look, you're still 2 scores to the good, CD, but so now Fields and the Bears down by 13. Just
that's what it is, baby. Let's go.
God damn, Dustin. You, God damn, you don't know how to fucking speed up nothing, you slow ass motherfucker. Yep, take your fucking time walking up to the goddamn center, dumbass. Please take your time even more.
Now it's Fields. Able to find Kmet. And he gets up near the 25 to about the 24 before going out of bounds.
And he's the epitome of what we call the move tight end. A guy that you can line up anywhere. In the slot, out wide, in tight. Doesn't really matter because he has such great skills.
Where in the fuck are you throwing the ball, dude?
All aspects of your passing offense.
And there he was in the slot for the catch.
This offense can't get it done. They'll think back to just a few plays and say to themselves, this was a winnable game and we let it get away. Still a chance to save it, but time's definitely running out.
This is Robinson. And he's taken down, but able to slip across the 35. The two timeouts still remaining, but scoring quickly, a must. It's first and 10. On the option right is Fields. And he is met.
Yeah, of course, Justin's going to keep it.
Right there. Oh, yeah. Another try, second and 10 now. From the gun, it's Walker. And he'll get it out a couple yards shy of midfield at the 48. This crowd trying to force a false start here. Third and inches. They'll try for the first with Walker. And he'll be brought down at the 48-yard line. First down now, but that clock rolling.
Snap the goddamn ball, Dustin. Jesus Christ. Who are you throwing the ball to, dumbass?
As defensive coordinators around the league tell me all the time, that throw is not for every quarterback because you've really got to drive the ball downfield.
Who in the fuck are you throwing the ball to?
In this case, unsuccessfully.
Averaging 3 yards a carry.
Takes it inside the 40. Clock management definitely critical here if they want to get back in this game.
Absolutely agreed. They have to up the tempo in this case. Down a couple of scores. Want to make sure they have a chance to win this ball game.
This is first.
Oh, we ain't got
ten.
A chance to win the ball game. Game's over.
To throw his Fields. Yeah, to the right sideline, and it falls incomplete.
Well, a momentary speed bump there with that throw, partner. The defense had other ideas, and they're trying to mount a small stand before this drive reaches the end zone.
Offensive line and Justin Fields have been huge right down the last two games.
He's going to let this go. Back of the end zone. And that will be
incomplete. And, of course, throws it the hell away.
Lead.
Throwing on third down, Fields. And that's going to be incomplete.
Give him big credit for his coverage right there because when he saw the route break deep, he stayed in position to prevent a completion while avoiding any risk of a flag.
No choice but to go. Here's fourth down now. As expected, they're going for it to keep the drive alive. Work in the middle of the field, and he's got a man complete. And they just took a timeout with 2 seconds to go. This one obviously decided. Not sure they needed to take it, but we'll take it with them. And One last throw here for Fields. And that will be incomplete as time has run out on this football game. So it's all over. A Green Bay victory. And you look back over the score sheet. Interesting. A very clean game. No turnovers by either side.
An absolute.
About 500 more superstar points and about 3,000 experience points.
Gonna fuel my fire with this one.
Yeah, you sure are. When the offensive line don't block, nobody gonna fucking fuel the fire. Defense playing as good as they can fucking play. Seconds and still have not run a touchdown.
Go.
Oh, whatever.
Don't jump. Ready? Tonight. Here we go, tonight.
Oh, God dang. God dang it, Herschel, what the fuck?
Here we go, son.
For watching. Smash that like button, subscribe, comment, share, do it all. When I come back, it will be picking up right here in season 2, week 4, heading to Minnesota. Hope everyone has a wonderful day. I will see y'all next time.